was the worst, like, drive-by bag tag I've ever had in my life.